Hello, Unita. How are you on this great Wednesday? I hope it's a great Wednesday for you.
Hallo Jabulani, dit gaan so goed met my soos wat dit met Suid-Afrikaners kan gaan terwyl ons terug op vlak 4 inperking is. Maar ek en jy is bevoorreg. Anders as baie van ons landgenote het ons vanoggend 'n werk gehad om heen te kom.
Well, very true, Unita. We are thinking about our compatriots once again suffering due to this pandemic with illness as well as job losses and job insecurities here in this country.
Kom ons hoop dat die regering se inentingsprogram 'n besliste verbetering aan ons gesondheidsveiligheid gaan maak.
Well, fantastic news is that the 50-year-olds to the 59-year-olds can now register for the vaccine. The Rustenburg Herald has got all the information on page 3. And on page 4, we take a look at what exactly does level 4 mean for us.
Ons kyk ook na plaaslike hospitaal Jobshimankana Tabane wat deurlopend poog om hul diens te verbeter. En as mens na die Herald se brieweblad die laaste paar maande kyk, werk hulle pogings beslis. Die gemeenskap het baie lof vir die diens wat hulle daar ontvang.
Well, on page 6 we tell a story about a nightmare that a resident of Marais Street is living through with a vacant house that has turned into a real house of horrors. And on page 10, we take a look at the current Miss South Africa, who was recently here in Rustenburg.
Op bladsy 11 vereer ons 'n uitsonderlike vrou van die stad, Anita van Sail de Plooy, en ons kyk ook na hoe die stad hul harte vir die DBV oopgemaak het en hulle oorval het met kombersskenkings.
And the cooking page this week is fantastic as well. We've got something related to curry, but now it seems like I cannot live without it. So it's a very nice recipe to have there.
En op die agterblad loer ons na hoe Rustenburg en Pala Rugby Club nou weer op dreef kom en as ook na opwindende motorsport uitslaa.
And also on the sports page we have details about the Blitzbok pool draw for the coming Olympics.
En op daardie blitsige noot is dit dan nou weer tyd om te groet. Bly veilig en hou by die reëls asseblief. Slegs as ons almal ons deel doen, kan ons hierdie uitdaging nou oorwin. Sien julle almal weer volgende week. Mooi loop.
And from me, Jabulani Sinyazo, same time, same place next week, we will be here. Have a great week ahead.